What's happening, Panda Nation? Peter Von Panda here. I wanted to have some awesome Bluetooth speakers. Hey, so I wanted to listen to some jams this year, and I really wanted a good pair of standing Bluetooth speakers, and I came across this. It's by Abramtek, and not only does this set come with an awesome Bluetooth speaker, but it comes with two, so you can basically have stereo surround sound. Now, it's not very interesting in these cardboard boxes, but it comes shipped like this. You can see here, we get two towers and an instruction booklet here. I've already started to open up this box. What we have is a USB to USB-C cable here. We also have a 3.5 millimeter cord right there. And this thing looks glorious, feels glorious. Look at this thing. Little styrofoam on there, but it's in this gunmetal case. It is a premium feeling product. I mean, it's got nice weight to it. I'm not sure what the outside is made of, maybe some sheet metal, but it's got a really nice, it's almost like a kind of a powder coated look. It's got the speaker grill up here. There are play, pause, and power buttons right on the top right there. You can see that, I'm assuming it's like some sort of tweeter that's facing up. We've got a little conical speaker opening right there. Some four posts holding up this top portion. And then on this side, on the back of where the speaker grill is, we have the aux in 3.5 millimeter. We have a USB-C jack right there, 3.5 millimeter out. And I think that's maybe how you connect them. But I also think you can get these things working via Bluetooth. So let's get the other one open too. And in the other box, we have the exact same cordage and accessories. And then we have what looks to be an identical speaker right here. Wow, so these things look really premium. I say they are probably about 2 feet tall, but they look and feel great. I do want to say that they also have batteries on board. So I think if you charge these suckers up with USB-C, you can take them, put them outside, take them with you, whatever, and use them on the go. But you can also use a power brick and plug them in so that you don't have to mess with them. I also want to show you that the bottom of these are just slightly flared out, and there's a little bit of a rubber ring that goes around the bottom, so you don't have to worry about them moving around wherever you place them. Now, the other thing that's really cool about these, and I don't think they're paired together right now, but you can absolutely use them for stereo, and there is a power button right on top, and so you're gonna use that to power it on. We'll see if they have a little charge, and you power on the other one. And then to get true wireless stereo function, what you do is you place them side by side and press and hold the mode button on one speaker to enable stereo pairing. So there's a mode button right down here on the bottom, and you should hear them speak that they are paired as a stereo pair.
Left channel.
Right, so I've got them set up, left and right channel, and I've got it paired. It just shows up on my Bluetooth devices, Abramtek. And so I got it paired up, and I wanted to go ahead and play some music for you. It's probably gonna be a little tough on camera to get a sense of what's going on here, but I am really impressed with this. Now I'm gonna play Seven Rings by Ariana Grande, which is gonna demonetize this video. So please support my channel by buying through my links. But if I go ahead and press play, what I've noticed here is that, especially at the beginning, you get these like ping notes, like individual notes, and man, the clarity, the sound is awesome, and you can totally hear them. I've got them separated only by a couple of feet here, but if I'm just standing right by them, it's like sound is bouncing all over the place. So, pretty awesome. Wow. If I hit the play pause right up here, that will control everything.
Lashes and diamonds, ATM machines. Buy myself all of my favorite things. Been through some bad shit, I should be a savage. Who would've thought it turned me to a savage? Rather be tied up with calls and the strings.
Buy my own. Dude, these are amazing.
I wanna sing. Stop watching my neck.
Okay. I'm gonna turn this down as much as I can. I will tell you what, even on their lowest setting, they're pretty loud. Now you can adjust the volume right here, but I will tell you what, I am feeling the bass not only through the speakers themselves, but I can feel it through the floor, even though these are suspended up on the table. But the sound quality and clarity is amazing. I can see all sorts of uses for this. If you just wanted to go out and set these up for a party or something like that, somewhere on the road, how awesome is this? There are no wires on this right now. That is pretty awesome. But when certainly wired up, you know, and I bet through 3.5 millimeter cables, the sound might even be better. But for a home music system, which is really what I wanted, I wanted to take my living room, kind of put these in the corner, put them out of the way, get some really great background music, some sound, and these are going to be awesome. I was really kind of worried because there are a lot of tower speakers out there that are really high price points. And you know, without listening to them, I always cringe a little bit about making that purchase because, you know, it's hard to really know what you're getting when it comes to sound quality. And a lot of them tend to be pretty small, tend to be fairly cheaply made. And you know, these things, which were just a little north of 200 bucks, I think, are amazing. I would say that, you know, when I was getting them, I was worried a little bit that they might be good value for the money, but not great value. But I will tell you right now, on the sound quality on this song, it is great value. Now, there is a serious bass, treble, and mid-ranges in this particular song, and the left and right channels are really obvious. But if I go to something else, like Blanco Brown here on the Get Up, which is kind of heavy vocals, heavy bass, it's just a different kind of song, country rap. Man, the clarity on this is just awesome. Right out of this portion, you can hear the vocals with such clarity. And then boom, it just pounds. I'm not actually sure where the bass is being pounded out of. Maybe out of here, but these are awesome. Dude, I'm blown away. So anyway, as I was talking about value, I was worried that they might just be decent value, but I think these are great value. They sound so good. You know, without going to a brand that you might recognize like a Bose or a JBL or something like that, you know, then you can feel pretty good about what you're getting. But these Abramtek are awesome. They look great. They've got this beautiful modern design, and I cannot wait to put these in my living room. And like I said, you don't have to worry about having power outlet, especially if you're gonna have a party. Maybe these are being charged somewhere in one corner by a power outlet, but then you want to separate and put one in a corner where you don't have a power outlet. You don't have to worry about it. So just really, really awesome. I love these things. If you want to pick up a set of these, I don't think you're gonna be disappointed. I will put a link to them in the description below. Peter Von Panda. Out. Fly to the left, fly to the right, do the butterfly, have a good time, right?